How to create this popcorn effect with After Effects and Newton 4. Let's start by creating a new composition. Then I'll import my images. I'll duplicate them to have about 100 layers. I'll use a script here, Rift, so that the entry points of my layers are random here on 250 images. You can do it by hand, but it takes longer. Then I run Newton. I turn off gravity by setting it to 0. I increase substeps to 50. I put a comp wall at the bottom. I use the randomizer to randomize the position of my layers. And I do the same to apply a slight rotation. I apply strong friction to my objects and on my wall. And there you have it, that's all. I can start the preview and I have my animation. Let's render this. And in my After Effects project, I have a new composition. And here's the result. Download the project and source files from our website. Let's modify our original composition to animate it in portrait mode. All I have to do is change the size of my composition. I changed the position of the comp walls to put them on both sides, for example. I can also increase the rotation of my objects. And that's it, my animation is finished. Don't forget to follow us on social networks and check out new tutorials on our website.